Shameless is short for shameless, as Jem is joke before Jacob. If he talk next or still get a very pretend to be aboriginal, he was as first respectable standard, and the outlets within the lines of Robin or Blubber, Carl, Hair an Indian law, the captain of the honor law, and Mr. Bird, the trop love, was among his most distant connections. But every honest to goodness man in the land of this place of the day knows that his backlight will not stand being written about in black and white. Putting in truth and in truth together may be a shot, may be made at what this hybrid was actually like to look at. Shem's bodily getup, its sins included, adds you of a skull, eight of a lark's eye, the whale of a nose, one numb arm, up a sleeve, 42 hairs, off his uncrowned, 18 to his mop lip, a trio of barbels from his megageg chin, so man's son, the wrong shoulder, higher than the right, all ears, an artificial tongue with a natural curl, not a foot to stand on, and handful of tongue, a handful of thumbs, a blind stomach, a deaf heart, a loose liver, two-fifths of two buttocks, one bleached-in average fighter, for him, a man root of all evil. A salmon nut skin, thin skin, ill's blood in his cold toes, a bladder, Tristendon. So much so that young Master Shemi was his own very first debauch at the very dawn of proto-history, seeing himself as such and such when playing with thistle birds in their garden nursery. Griftorio, at Fig Street 11, Shovelin, Holland, Old Holland. Would we go back there for sounds now, pilings, and scents? Would we now for Annas and Annas? Would we for foe?